Next, we have a dance called the Lindy Hop with Scott Guettinger and Becca Lucero.
We do indeed. Lindy Hop, the original dance from Harlem in the 30s and 40s. I'm going to toot my own horn for a minute here, because my job is really not to dance, as you can see, but to pair people up. And in this couple, I feel like it was the perfect choice. There would be no other two people who look like they should be dancing together than these two crazy people.
Well, we can't wait. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Scott Guettinger and Becca Lucero doing the Lindy Hop.
My brain to think of a name to give to this tune so Barry can croon, and maybe old Bing will give it a fling, and that'll start everyone humming a thing. The melody's dumb, repeat and repeat, but if you can swing, it's got a good beat, and that's the main thing to make it complete, cause everyone's swinging today. So bang on, little Opus 1, it's not for Sammy Gay. Anthony, the rocket for me. There's never a doubt you'll knock yourself out whenever you can hear Opus 1. My friend, to think of a name to give to this tune so Perry can croon, and maybe old Bing will give it a fling, and that'll start everyone humming a thing. The melody's dumb, repeat and repeat, but if you can swing, it's got a good beat, and that's the main thing to make it complete, cause everyone's swinging today. So we call it Opus 1, it's not for Sammy K.
My gosh, Scott Guettinger, Becca Lucero, what a hop, a Lindy Hop. Come on over, guys. Come on over. Wow. Get right up here where everybody can see you, right up front here. Wow. Can you just see him doing this in the halls of Microsoft? What does it say? Worldwide Strategic Accounts Lead. I mean, this blows my mind. So you look like you were having so much fun, your feet never hit the ground. What was it like training for this?
Hey, it was great. It's like the best HIIT, high intensity interval training class I've ever taken. 2 minutes of that and you're set for the next 30, 60 minutes.
Tell me how it was to work with him.
Scott's the best student I've ever had. I'm not kidding. He does his homework. He practiced every day and it showed. He really, really cared about this dance. And it warmed my heart, and it made us perform as well as we did, and I thank him.
That was just plain cute and very, very difficult. So judges, let's take it away, Peter.
Okay, Scott, that was both fearless and fun. You know you're a natural partner, and you're always happy to show Becca off, but some true skills there. Proud of you.
The athleticism was really impressive. It was so energetic and just so uplifting and so much pizzazz. And I love the matchy-matchy uniform things. And that last move, that was pretty cool.
Was that a pun, that uplifting thing? Bernie.
I thought it was fun. It was snazzy. Great synchronicity, you guys. You just looked like you were enjoying yourselves, and you totally just made me smile. Good job.
Right. So how much did you love them?